Hey everyone, it's Andreina Marquez, and today I will be doing my Japanese dorm room video. I will be showing you guys my apartment. There are a few things that are a little different than American dorm rooms, and I just really want to share this experience with you guys. I really want to share my life with you here in Japan, and I really hope you enjoy the video. I tried my best to make it somewhat good. And yeah, so let's get into it. To begin, I'm just outside. I'm making my way back to my dorm. This area is where the international student dorms are at. So there are three international student buildings, and I live in the third one, which is mostly for American students, but there is a few of others as well, like Germans and Russians. So here we are. And to enter, we need to have a touch ID. So we're inside, and here we just have a microwave, a little entrance spot, and over here is the elevator. It doesn't seem like it, but the elevator is actually very, very, very small. So we made it to the third floor, and up here we just have another entrance spot, more rooms. So we made it to my room, and here we have a little doorbell. Okay, now let's go inside. So the first thing I do is turn on my light and lock my door, because we gotta be safe here, okay? We have a little peephole, and here to my right is where I hang my keys. The next and most important step is to take off your shoes, because this is Japan. It's what you do, take off your shoes. Here on the left side is like a shoe storage box. Up here I have my washing soap, so I don't forget it because I forget everything. So in here I have my shoes. Usually you can just leave your shoes in the entrance or store them in here. Moving on. On the right side, I have a mirror. Next, I turn off my light, and it takes a while to turn off. I don't know why. Anyways, we go up this step, and we will begin with my awesome kitchen. Okay, down here is where I store all my pots and pans, because I have so many of them. Yeah, they're right there, looking all cute. Okay. Moving on, up here is my stove, and it is a gas stove, so we have to turn it on here, and then you just click this button to turn it on, and up here is to control your heat. We have to turn it off or else we will have a really high bill. Okay, up here, you know, I just have some stuff, and we have my fan up here. Here to the left is where I store some, you know, plates and stuff. Down here, you know, I just want to show you I wash my dishes. Over here is a sink and, you know, my Japanese soap or whatever. Up here, we have this little light. I don't know if it works. Okay, it worked. Next, between the sink and the cabinets is this thingy. It is to control your water heat. So above the sink area is where I store my food. Yeah, I have so many healthy things like masapanis. I have a lot of rice, Korean soup, hot Cheetos, bread, and medicine. And down there is just where I put my trash. But moving on, my very big refrigerator. Love it. Beautiful. In here we have very healthy things like butter, and over here we have eggs that I haven't used in like 2 months, and water, cholula, milk, mayonnaise, and ketchup. Down there I have some cuties and tortillas and salsa Valentina. Everything a Mexican needs to survive. Okay, moving on is my freezer. Up here I just have some corn dogs, bread, French fries, I think. Anyways, up here we have my bill. This is what it looks like. Here's the due date. And up here is my total, which is in yen, not in dollars, okay? Here on top of my fridge, I have my rice cooker, which I have never ever used, but this is how it looks like. Cool, okay, I have it for decoration. Here on the left side of the kitchen is my beautiful big bathroom. The light is out here. There we go, turn on, and that's for the fan. So this is a door. And here's my bathroom. As you can tell, there is no room for a bath or shower, so they created this very cool invention, which is moving the sink, covering the toilet area, and then you have room for a shower. So we just move that over and then turn this black nozzle, and then we magically have a shower. So cool, I know. Up here is where I store my stuff. And over here we have a mirror. I'm so cute or whatever. Well, moving on to the next part of my room is my bed area, which is located on the left side. So here's my bed. We have my cookie plushie, a dog plushie, some books that I never read, my cute little humidifier from Yamada. And down here we have a remote control, which is for my AC and my heater, which is really convenient so I don't have to get up and click buttons. Up here is where the air comes out. Under my bed there is some drawers. Is that what it's called? Anyways, there's like storage under my bed, and I have my bags here. And on that side I just have clothing, which is for winter because it's summer, bitch. Above of my bed I have an XOL towel, and as you can see we are not allowed to stick anything into the wall. And yeah, so moving on to the right side we have more storage. You know, I just keep my makeup and lotion and perfume or whatever in here. On this other shelf I just have like a K-pop altar type of thing. I have NCT, Yoongi, and EXO, and my sunglasses. So that's pretty much for this shelf. I don't have anything else in there. But next to that shelf is a table, which is meant to be used for eating. But I use it to do my hair and makeup. And it's actually really convenient. It has a drawer and another one. And it's really cute because it extends to be a bigger table so you can have people over. You don't have to eat alone, okay, hunty? So moving on, up here where I store my table, I have a little Haechan poster because I love Haechan. And at the corner, I have a note from my little brother. He's so cute. Shout out to him. And over here, I hang my hats. And down here is my little desk lamp. I have an XO calendar here, makeup bags, a cute little mirror, yes queen. And over here is my desk, my chair. I don't really have anything interesting in here, but there's three drawers. Now moving on to my favorite part of this room is my... I don't know, doors, sliding doors. I love these because they bring in so much sunlight, and I love being out here just to get fresh air. It's really tiny, but we have an escape door, and here is where I hang my clothes to dry. And this is my view, just some cars and more dorms and more hangers and that thing for the air. Yeah. The air conditioner, the aircon. And here is the view from the outside in of my big room. Now moving on, over here I have like a little bag hanging area, and up here is where I store my luggage. And this right here is just a little closet with a little mirror here on the side, and my clothing. I haven't had time to fold or organize my clothes, so please don't judge it. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So right now I'm gonna go do laundry, and I want to show you guys where the laundry room is at and how it looks like. So I'm gonna take the stairs, back to the first floor, which is where the laundry room is at. There is 7 floors and we only have one laundry room, which is on the first floor. So here we are. This is the laundry room. It's pretty simple, but I just wanted to show you guys the washing machines. They're tiny, and these two up here are dryers. So you have to pay 200 yen, which is approximately $2 or like $1.98, to wash clothing, and you have to pay 100 yen for 20 minutes to dry your clothes, which I don't really use that often because I would rather hang it outside. It's just more Japanese and I think it's very fun. And this is my clothes right now, so it's washing or whatever. And yeah, so here are some signs, you know, the washing machine, how they work, and you can only wash from 7 a.m. to 11 p.m., okay? You can't wash in the a.m.s. So thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope it was somewhat entertaining and somewhat cool to see what a Japanese, well, not all of them, but my Japanese dorm looks like. I really love living here. It's very cozy and very Japanese. Thank you so much for watching. And please like and share and subscribe. I don't know. Just do it. Because everyone says that and I'm